reach the limit. A prophecy. This one, Twin Fists of Melfon. Our strength combined surely cannot be stopped.
Whoa, those are some paws.
Turning back. Lady Artemis.
You want to make it out of there? You don't have to listen to a word I say, to be quite honest, but my Huntress blessings ought to help.
Count.
You giving up before you get to see me in the flesh among the gardens of Olympus here?
Going in.
Enjoy a moment's peace within my space before venturing on in uncertainty. To my surprise, I must admit, I do appreciate the company.
Perfect timing.
Hey, sir.
Now you be careful out there, Highness. The kindly Megara is out for blood. She kept on groaning about the last exchange between the two of you. You must have showed her good.
I think I might have gotten lucky.
Got just the thing.
Oh, thank you.
I so look forward to the pain you shall inflict this time around.
I will keep fighting. Eat. Want to fight? should be useful.
Take yours and shatter it to pieces, then, I think.
Aphrodite won't appreciate this.
Like us at all, dearest. Let's say we kissed and then made up, all right?
Let's break some hearts. It's Meg again. Guess not. How about no? No murder. No murder. Father. That one. That's enough Tartarus. Check. The Bone Hydra awaits.
Something, don't you think so, cuz? Normally I'd stop for no one here, but when it comes to her, exceptions must be made.
Along.
Come in.
Eurydice, can I ask you for a favor here? Not that you owe me anything, but would you hear me out?
Yeah, sure, hon. What is it? Though you'd better not be asking for my recipes. Closely guarded family secret. I'd say I'd take them to my grave, but yeah.
It's not your recipes, though they are wonderful. It's your song. I'm sure it'd be a hit around the house, and I know someone who really needs to hear it. Don't suppose you've got a parchment copy I could have?
Your Royal Majesty, you want my song? You are aware it's called Good Riddance, right? But sure, why not? If music's gonna be playing in your house, it might as well be great. And let me give you something to go with it. It'll be my pleasure.
So good. Bye.
See you.
These fists are going to do the talking soon. That's what you get. Take him. Mind if I join the fray, witches? ladies. Olympus, I accept this message. Got to keep at it.
Oh, I recognize that look. That is the look of someone who just got here after having met a most unfortunate demise, courtesy of the notorious Bloodless Wave Makers. How do they make those waves, and why do they hurt so much? Plenty of time to think it over now.
Right. Achilles? I've been meaning to ask you about the odd skeleton usually standing around in the courtyard. Old acquaintance of yours? A hireling, perhaps?
That one, Skelly, was it? We only met when all this business of escape began. If I have a connection to him, I'm unaware. Does he claim to know me? Perhaps I slew him when we were alive.
I don't know that that's it. So neither of us has any idea where he's from or how he got there, huh? Can you think of any leads? Nyx doesn't seem to know him either.
Perhaps the gods of Olympus sent him to your aid? Their methods can be odd, and there are many who support you. Regardless, he does not appear to be your father's spy, if that is your concern.
Not a concern, just a morbid curiosity.
Pathetic.
Guess what, boy? Made it all the way to Asphodel last time. I fully understand how come you never liked it there. Now to trek on back, I guess. Take care.
Despite the Underworld Prince's optimism, his old companion Cerberus, the multi-headed hound, maintains a somewhat sulky attitude for now.
Father, I met an oak nymph called Eurydice. You know her name, I think. Is it really true what happened between her and Orpheus? They say you almost let her out, so why not me?
Pah! Orpheus is a talented musician and a fool. I knew he would never get his beloved wife out of here. There's no escape for her or anyone, including you.
So you tricked him, or maybe offered him a deal in bad faith. No matter. What's it going to take to waive the separation order between them?
That's non-negotiable, boy. Waiving a separation order. That's a veritable fortune in dues alone. Off the table. Now go mind your own affairs, and leave the waving and the ordering to me.
I can't afford any of this. I got you something, Orpheus. It's a new song, from someone who still cares for you.
My friend, you wrote a song for me. Oh, but this is not from you, it's from... Eurydice. No. I don't know what to say. I...
Take all the time you need, mate. I was pleased to see an order pending approval for the release of Orpheus with the house contract annex. If Father wants him to start singing again, locking him in Tartarus doesn't seem like the most efficient way to go about it. Besides, I think he's suffered enough.
Your father found a certain peace from song, my child. Perhaps with this reprieve, our Orpheus shall reconsider and resume his craft.
Your worried father doesn't have enough live music to enjoy while brooding over his gloomy court.
Your father's temperament is easier to navigate when he is in relatively better spirits. And my opinion is that punishing the court musician does not further your father's goal with him.
I'm just glad to see him back. Thanatos, the featured house servant. Deuce is probably cleaning the rafters. What's up for barter? Okay.
Special delivery for you back there, boyo.
Hey, look at that. Let's try it. Exegriff, the rail of adamant. Annihilate all who oppose me.
What is that?
That's a rearm.
All that damage? That was nothing, pal.
Malphon, the twin fists. Let's say we crack some skulls. Ready, Malphon?
Change your plan there, huh?
Which one? Go with that one. Again. You found me, Artemis.
Either hunting partner, Zagreus. Not that I'm able to join you myself down there, or even hear you respond for that matter, but anyway, here.
Over here.
Hey.
these fists are hungry to fight. Might as well.
Bound to your very capable hands. So many weapons are so indirect, I think. With Malfon, you are about as close to the destruction as can be.
Evolved a new effect. Side.
How nice of you.
tired here, my kin. My temper I shall keep in check, but only barely so.
Don't kill me, Ares. Let's give him a show then.
So long, my kin. This one is not worth the pursuit, I think, when we can wage a greater one together.
You really think you can get out of here?
I'm in for it. Sorry, Dan.
Enough, I've better things to do.
I'll just take that.
Little Godling, we need you in good shape and spirits on Olympus here.
Charon's shop. Here's the fee. Feeling it's Tisiphone this time. Not quite.
You know what I like about you? The way you bleed.
That is not the type of flattery I'm used to. You're making me a bit uncomfortable, I'll have you know.
I've never met a god that bleeds like you. Red. Like a worthless mortal. Come on, let's bleed you dry.
Father.
Electo failed just as her sister did.
Could try a different one. Nothing. Saved some for everyone. Easy does it.
This to anyone. Let's go. I'll make this quick.
That was my plan.
7 years at risk. You're already dead. Thank you.
pressing matters to attend to, but I'm here relaying you that message. And relaying this.
Here's something for the show. Let's go.
You seemed a little winded there, no? Not even close to the surface yet, either.
Thanks for the vote of confidence there, Than.
You're very welcome. Now I'd better get back before Lord Hades catches on to this.
Charon's shops. Why not? No love without pain. Moving right along.
Signet that I transferred to you. Why, I could feel its call from all the way up here. Way. Olympus, I accept this message.
magma and no one gets hurt. Should help keep me going. Won't bother asking how come all my keepsakes are here. One more floor. Thank you. Champions of Elysium, I've returned. for the Twin Fists. There, that's it.
Disappointing for these so-called champions.
Nice.
Slightly bigger deal on for size right now.
Artemis, guide my hand. What do I get? You and me, butterfly ball. Thanks. Lady Aphrodite, I am truly blessed simply to have made your acquaintance, so this is for you.
Lasting relationships are built on reciprocity. So if you lavish me with gifts, why, what am I to do but give you something in return?
I'm honored, Aphrodite. In the name of Hades. I'll take it. It's a pleasure, Charon. Rematch.
Aha, the fiend comes crawling back once more, drawn as he is, much like the unassuming moth unto the flame of righteousness.
Oh no, not the flame of righteousness. Are you finished? Let's get this started. I've come a long way.
Hear that, Asterius? Our fiendish visitor is begging us for mercy. Begging us, no doubt, to drop our guard. Together now, my friend, let's vanquish him, and may the glory of Olympus guide us. Forever doomed to fail.
God, that no good loudmouth Theseus. Achilles, sir. There's something I've been wondering about your codex. The words are yours, and yet it's through my actions that I'm able to absorb them. Is that how mortal scriptures always work?
Ah. You have to understand, lad. I've been here in your father's realm for quite some time. My documented learnings became bound to me, much like the spear, you see. You can undo those bindings over time. Thus, my knowledge can be yours, whatever it amounts to.
I see. I think. I'm grateful for it, sir.
I saw the faded list of minor prophecies was requisitioned through the house contractor, Zagreus. Didn't take you for an agent of the fates.
Turns out I'm full of surprises, Thanatos. Though the three fates are your sisters, aren't they? Surprised you didn't requisition the list yourself.
Guess it just wasn't meant to be. Though, I don't know them at all. Keep only to themselves somewhere. Sometimes I wonder whether everything really is preordained or whether they're making all this up as they go.
I can hazard a guess. Where's Cerberus?
What did I tell you, boy? Ever wasteful of your time and mine. How fares my underworld, hmm?
I don't know how you can stand it.
Well, at least some things are running smoothly still. Next you go to die again, do give the tortured souls out there my warm regards.
Follow your heart. That's odd advice, especially from you. Though, no offense intended.
I just mean, if you don't believe in the work you're doing, why keep on doing it? Just out of obligation? You have to take care of yourself.
I don't think there's any rush for that. We won't just shrivel up and die in 40 years like mortals do. But I know what you're saying. I'll think about it, Dusa. Thanks.
What, are you kidding me? Of course.
I've come for question.
You're serious right now?
Get this. So then...
Go with the gemstones. Pleasure doing business with you, Fates. Grateful for your help, Lady Artemis. Where'd Orpheus go? Contractor, I would ask that you pursue this job. I'll be excited to see the result. Let's go with this one, then. Whew, it's a big job having to sweep up after Cerberus sheds everywhere.
Blame yourself for that, not Cerberus.
Better. See you, Mira.
Might want to check your stash of weapons over there. So the strangest thing happened while you were out, boyo. One of your weapon holder things back there, it picked up this eerie glow. Could see it from the corner of my eye.
Calm down, Skelly. I'm sure whatever it is perfectly normal for a legendary semi-sentient titan-slaying weapon from the dawn of time.
That's just it. Those weapons of yours, they have seen some real business, pal. You're giving them a real workout, so maybe they're starting to like you or something. Loosening up a bit, you know, like you and me.
I should go check it out. What in blazes? Melfon, I see everything you are. Grant me the aspect of Talos.
Well, can I see?
grant me the aspect of Demeter. Yes.
Go again.
What's that one there?
Are very close associates, you know. Do give him my best wishes should you see him soon.
Thank you.
this new.
Twin fists, I see. No ordinary weapon. Prone to fits of savagery, quite unbecoming of a well-trained warrior. Then watch yourself and throw not caution to the wind.
Strength of the goddess.
You don't back down. You don't ever back down. What is this, like the 20th time that you've attempted to escape?
Cheers to that. How bad could it be?
I do not think so, boy.
Chaos. else. Something's amiss.
Death is inevitable. You have the butterfly I gave to you. Stay back then, and it'll make you stronger once I'm finished here. And here they come.
And here they fall. Don't need your help here, Thanatos.
It wasn't being offered. Just happened to be in the area, is all. Carry on, Zagreus.
Worth it. Has a new effect. A palm of power. The power of the gods. I was wrong.
Murder.
I was really hoping we could change the subject. Please.
Murder.
Hey, it's my keepsakes.
Thank you.
next floor. Change of scenery, at least.
What's your official business anyway, Your Royal Majesty? Seems like it's bringing you through Asphodel an awful lot lately.
Look, the truth is, I am trying to get out of here. I've hit some stumbling blocks along the way, but I think I will make it there eventually.
Oh, really? Say no more. I know how that is. Hope the fates will look the other way for you. Getting out of here, huh? Not thought of that myself, and I don't know how long. Sure, here.
Feeling better already. See you.
Okay, bye.
These witches again. getting punched. Place, mate. Time to go. Regards to Hermes. Get it. Should help. Next region. The dead must have it pretty good up here. Oh. Strongbows.
Notice you've got a certain tooth you're carrying about. No, you're in the land of the dead and all, but don't you think that comes across as just a little odd?
What? He meant Skelly's tooth?
You to stay clear of me. Your father's quite the big shot around here, but that means nothing to me, understand? Go and tell him he can cast me in the pits of Tartarus for all I care. It'd be a welcome change of pace from being put to pasture here.
Instead of me, though I myself was first to contact you. Alas, I must respond to you in kind.
Adept either way, I guess. Let's give her a show. What's regenerating there?
see no benefit to staying angry, cousin. I promised Nyx that I would help rather than hinder you.
The Shield of Light.
Defeated me in such a manner back when we drew breath.
Wouldn't say the twin fists of Melfon count as empty-handed, sir, though it surprises me to hear you could be beaten in such a way.
I was hungry and unprepared. Inexperienced. No longer. Come. In the name of Hades.
Little run-ins with you, love. You are just so spontaneous, and I have a liking for that sort of thing.
No love without pain. What is it now?
Hmm. That is private property. I expected more from the Exalted.
I'll take it. Took care of those for you, mate. For the main event.
We're well equipped to deal with you, short one. Though I know better than to disregard your might.
Speak for yourself, Asterius. I, for one, know only pure contempt for this foul demon and his underhanded fighting style. A style we shall easily dismantle now.
Service exit, thanks.
Whoa.
do this. I can do this. Ground floor.
The willful prince has ventured all the way up to the surface of the mortal realm. Yet still he is encased within the earth itself. The gateway to the underworld. A threshold from which there is no escape.
We'll see about that. Farthest I've come. Oh no, not this.
Multi-headed Cerberus stands vigilant before the underworld's entryway. The tales of what happens to those foolish enough to attempt to pass are far too graphic to describe.
So it's really come to this, boy. After everything we've been through. Well then, this is how it has to be. There's nothing left to say. Except for, on your guard. No, but seriously, boy. I know why you're here. There has to be a way to make you look the other way. What if I helped you with the Sator problem? Would you let me go? Please. I have to find Persephone. My mother. You know what this means to me.
After a moment's hesitation and deliberation, the voracious Hound of Hell barks once, affirmatively, toward the prince, who sets off in search of something that can sate the monster's appetites.
Good. Now I just need to head off the beaten path here and see what I can find. Should stock up for the road ahead. This one, I guess. Hi. At the moment, thanks. sort of. Hope this can get me out of here. Gotta keep searching. Which tunnel? Handy. SATA storage. Disgusting. Cerberus will love it. Olympus, I accept this message. It's no use. Refreshing. Time to deliver the goods. Let's see what's in here. Don't they? Snake stones. Extra blessing. could check the other passageways before I go. Terrible snake stone is that? It's quiet, finally. Olympus, I accept this message. die, huh? I'll take this one. Stronger still. Why not? All right, boy, I got your favorite treat. But you have to promise to let me pass if I hand it over, okay?
Terrifying Cerberus accepts the fetid sack and scans the darkened hall for where best to consume the stomach-turning contents.
I owe you one, boy. I did it.
I never grew accustomed to the air up here. It gusts senselessly whichever way it pleases. I suppose you must prefer it to the stillness of the air below.
You know, you're right. The air up here seems pretty good so far. But I will reserve judgment till I've had my fill. I have to say, though, Father, the Helm of Darkness suits you. I'm touched you dust it off on my account.
It should not have had to come to this. For all your antics with me yet around the house, I always kept my temper, have I not? Unlike you.
Well, let's see. You've berated me repeatedly and often. You've lied to me, mustered your wretched forces to kill me over and over, but sure, I'll grant you that you've always kept most of your anger bottled up. All that's about to change, then?
We're gods, boy. Killing one another is our lot. Although I always thought I was above it. I told you that you cannot leave this place. It seems I must enforce my rules myself. I'm sending you home. Now.
No, you're going home, not me.
I suppose that you must hate the very sight of me. You'll understand then why I wear the Helm of Darkness. You cannot touch death. You dare lash out against me like this, boy?
What do you think, Father?
I think you are wasting your time.
It's my time to do it as I please. Aphrodite!
Who dares threaten my little god?
Don't think you're perfect in such a time as this. We'll be right back. this low. By my own ungrateful child. I would expect such treatment from my brothers, but from you... Enough of this. This is for your own good.
Eurydice's song. What's the good word?
Whoa! Hey, you're back! Wait, what happened? My list says you got killed by a redacted? What's that even mean? I've never seen anything like this.
Don't want to talk about it. Achilles on break, I guess. Good to see you back here, boy. I'm glad you're back on guard duty, even if it means having to find a way past you. I know you're just doing your job.
The fear-inducing hellhound eyes the underworld prince uneasily, his six ferocious eyes, each glistening within the dim light of the house.
Good to see you, boy. Fishing here. Let us hereby have better seating, on which I shall never rest, you mark my words. That's a lot of gemstones. Work approved. This ought to make the lounge a little more presentable, until Cerberus wrecks it again. This contractor. All right, let's see what we've got. Mm. Here's the commission. Helps keep things colorful to change the drapery from time to time. You sing beautifully, mate. If only Eurydice could hear you singing this right now.
Oh, thanks for the sentiment, my friend. It's just, when I sing this song of hers, I've this feeling where my heart once was that, well, perhaps she can.
Perhaps she can.
Mother, is there something I can do to help with all of this? I spend too much time away from the house. Please, let me know.
You are already doing what you can to help, my son. Continue doing so. Matters are at stake here concerning you and all of us. Your support and choices in this shape the outcome that shall come to pass.
I understand, and I will do my best. Thank you for taking care of everything. I have every faith in you, Mother, and in this house. Farewell.
Farewell.
Hypnos, I got you this.
Whoa, 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 you can't bring that in here. Just kidding, thanks. But wait, I'll trade you, look.
Cheers, Hypnos. Well done then, Meg. Tell you do, so your job seems really stressful here. It's a big house. You have to tend to the entire thing?
Oh, well, most of it isn't so bad at all. But ever since Cerberus tore up the lounge, I guess it's been a little hectic getting everything back to normal like before.
I'm not sure it was ever normal around here, but I'm sorry I created work for you. Cerberus tore the place apart because of me. Though maybe I can help you patch things up.
Don't say that, Prince. Cerberus knows better, and besides, you have your job to do, don't you? And I have mine, and I will do my very best at it. Just wait and see.
And she's off. Wretched broker, what's new, my friend? Prophecy. Say, Skelly, Don't suppose you'd care to tell me how the infamous Twin Fists of Malfon came to be right here in this very courtyard, would you?
Nope. Not any of my business, pal, which is to say, I didn't see a thing. And even if I did, it isn't what I'm paid to do. Don't you have someone in your fancy house there paid to keep watch over stuff like that? Ask them.
All right, maybe I will. That's a new one.